These are instructions for installing the Bitvise SSH client to use with the workshop. First, you will need to download it. Open up a web browser, go to the workshop homepage, 2021 workshop, scroll down to the accessing the workshop computing cluster. And from there, scroll down to the Bitvise section. And there's a link to the Bitvise website. You can also find it by searching. It should probably come up as the very first option. Go to the homepage, click download, download Bitvise SSH client, Bitvise SSH client installer, save that. Then you should be able to find it in your downloads directory. Once it's finished downloading, double click on it to run it. Accept the license. You can have it create a desktop icon if you'd like. And let it go through the install for a few seconds. Once the install is completed, go ahead and click OK. Close out of your browser. If you have created the desktop icon, you can run it by clicking there. Otherwise, it's under the start menu, Bitvise, Bitvise SSH client. Run that. And you need to fill in the host name. It's going to be workshop.colorado.edu. Under authentication, you should put in your username, which for me is student. Now you can save this as a profile, say save profile as, and you can give it a name that'll be recognizable. Save it. Then once that's done, you come down and click login at the bottom. The first time you do this, it'll come up and ask you if you want to accept this fingerprint. You can tell it yes. Enter your password here in the authentication box. So click OK. It should open up two windows for you. One of them is a file transfer window. The other one is a terminal window. Probably don't need the file transfer window right now. Minimize that. Terminal window is useful for running commands. It's often useful to have multiple terminal windows. If you want that, you can go back to the main Bitvise window, click new terminal window, and it'll create another one for you. And then you'll have two, so you can go back and forth running different commands in each one. Log out, you can hit exit, exit, exit down here. Are you sure you want to disconnect? Yes. Now, next time that you run Bitvise, it'll remember the most recent profile you used. If you've used a different one, you can click load profile. Select the workshop, open, log in, type your password again, and you should get your two windows back.